Former Tourism Minister Allen Chastenet says the structure of tourism management does not allow competitiveness. As far as he's concerned, investors feel that incentives being offered are inadequate.
My understanding is that they had gotten over the hurdle pre the election as it pertained to the environment, and that there were still issues with the fishermen, and meetings were set up to try to resolve that issue. The other one would be incentives, but I think it's not just applicable to Sandals. I think there's a fair amount of investment that would like to come into Saint Lucia and come into the Caribbean that needs to find a home, but we need to find what's being successful.
The former tourism minister says risk must be subsided to get people to invest. Mr. Chastenet says the island is suffering from two major impacts, Hurricane Thomas and the financial crises affecting the world.
I've always argued that getting new investment right now is critical because you would create employment. If you give incentives for the first 5 years, etc., it's money you're not collecting now because the hotel room doesn't exist on any new investments. So I've heard that the CHA is asking for a tourism summit. Charity begins at home. I think that the government ought to be having a tourism summit to sit down with hoteliers, sit down with other people, and determining what's the best way forward for Saint Lucia. But if you are trying to attract investment and you're going to be restricted by what the legislation says right now, nothing is going to happen.
Mr. Chastenet states that investments needs to be understood, and the former tourism minister believes the only way the island's GDP will grow is through foreign investments. For DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.